That's enough playing for one day. It's time for Ben to go home.
Can we play a little bit longer?
No, Holly, it's your bedtime.
Is it your bedtime too, Nanny Plum?
Goodness me, no. I have to work all night.
You have to work all night?
I'm a tooth fairy.
You're a tooth fairy?
Yes. When a child loses a baby tooth, they put it under the pillow before going to sleep. Then I take it away and leave a coin in its place.
Wow!
When your tooth falls out, for whom do you shout? The Tooth Fairy!
Ooh, exciting!
I have to collect a little girl's tooth tonight.
Can we come with you, Nanny?
Only if you're very quiet. We mustn't wake the little girl up.
We can be quiet, can't we, Ben?
Elves are very good at being quiet, and I'm an elf.
Shush! Dear me! This is why there are no tooth elves, only tooth fairies.
It's very late to be making so much noise. Shouldn't you be getting home, Ben?
We want to see Nanny be the tooth fairy.
But you've got school tomorrow, Holly.
It's the school holidays.
But it's very dark outside.
Princess Holly could do with some night flying practice.
But being a tooth fairy can be very dangerous work.
We'll be very careful.
But
please, can we go?
Okay. As long as you stay close to Nanny.
Hooray!
When your tooth falls out, for whom do you shout?
The Tooth Fairy!
Nanny, why did Mummy say being a tooth fairy was dangerous?
There are lots of things you need to be careful of when you're flying at night.
Like what?
Cobwebs, for instance. Good evening, Madam Spider. Sorry for damaging your web, but the young elf isn't very experienced at night flying.
Phew.
Bye.
Thanks, Nanny Plum.
Nanny, what else do we have to look out for?
Windows!
Where did that come from?
Well done, Holly. You found the little girl's house. And that's the little girl.
She doesn't look very little.
Wow, look at that big girl.
Shush, she's also got big ears to hear us with. So be very quiet. Follow me.
She's very pretty.
Not too close, Princess Holly.
Ooh, her breath is pulling me in.
Beat your wings. As I said, we must be very careful. This is the tricky bit. I have to get the tooth from under the pillow without waking the little girl.
How?
Gently pillow up, up, up.
Wow!
There it is. It's stuck.
One, two, three, pull!
Oh, thanks, Ben. That's what I call a big baby tooth.
What about the coin, Nanny?
Here it is. Oh, no.
What's wrong?
Oh, the little girl's written us a letter. What a nuisance.
I love getting letters.
But the children always want to reply. Now we'll have to come back again.
Can I read it? Dear Tooth Fairy, what is it like to live in Fairyland?
Fairyland. That makes it sound like some silly make-believe place.
Did she ask about elves?
No, Ben. Maybe there wasn't enough room on the paper. But she does say, love from Lucy. That's a lovely name.
Shush. Remember, Princess Holly, we mustn't wake her.
Nanny, what happens to the tooth now?
We'll give it to the elves. They take care of the rest.
This way.
Hopefully, there'll be no one there. Then we can just leave our tooth and go.
Good evening. Can I help you?
Oh, hello. Tooth delivery.
Have you filled in your tooth report?
Yes.
There appear to be some details missing. Where was the tooth found?
Under the pillow.
Under the pillow. Dear me, you haven't even put the little girl's name.
We know that. Her name is Lucy.
Lucy.
And she's written us a letter.
Ah, a letter. There'll have to be a reply before morning.
I'll write it. Dear Lucy, It's very nice in the little kingdom. There are lots of fairies.
And elves.
Okay, Ben. And there are lots of elves too. Love, Princess Holly.
And Ben Elf.
And Ben Elf. Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Now we've got to take it back. We'll have to be quick. It's almost morning. Someone's coming. Hide under the bed. That must be Lucy's mummy.
Oh no! The window's shut. How will we get out?
This is elf work. Elves are good at opening windows, and I am an elf.
Stop, Ben. You'll wake Lucy.
Sorry.
I think we're going to need more than one elf.
I'll ring for more elves. Oh, where can I get a signal on my phone?
Don't stand too close, Ben. What did Nanny say? Oh, yes, beat your wings.
But I'm an elf. I don't have wings.
Okay, flap your arms. Hello. You're meant to be asleep.
You're not supposed to see us.
Who are you? I'm Holly. I'm a fairy princess.
A real fairy princess with wings and a wand and everything?
Yes. And this is Ben. He's an elf.
Hi, Holly. Hi, Ben.
Oh, I wrote you a letter.
Thank you. Oh, it's so little.
It's a terrible signal. Wise old elf?
Nanny Plum, don't you know what time it is?
I didn't call to ask you the time.
We're in a big house and the window's closed.
I need some elves to rescue us.
I see. How many elves do you need?
All of them.
We came in through the window, but now it's shut.
There, it's open.
Thanks, Lucy.
It was nice meeting you, Lucy, but we weren't supposed to wake you.
It's okay. I'll pretend to be asleep. Bye-bye.
I see you woke the little girl up.
We didn't mean to, Nanny.
Oh, it's okay. They always wake up.
Elves to the rescue! Elves to the rescue!
Now, where's this window that needs opening?
You just came through it.
But that's an open window.
Yes, we've done it ourselves. We don't need you anymore. Sorry.
Sorry? You've just dragged every elf in the kingdom from their beds.
Shush! Can you be quiet?
Of course I can. Elves are very good at being quiet. And we're elves!
No! This is why elves can't be tooth fairies. You're too noisy.
Are you all right, Lucy? We heard a noise.
It's okay. She's asleep.
You can come out now.
Bye, Lucy. See you again.
Bye, Ben and Holly.
Can we have a lift? I'm a bit too tired to fly.
Up aboard.
That was fun.
When your tooth falls out.